Action Gaming, and guys, today we're going to be continuing our Kansas City Chiefs franchise mode. It is week 10, so he only has 6 more weeks to, regain our playoff hopes, so I really want to win this game, but guys, like, thank you so much for supporting the series, and sorry that wasn't, like, a long one, but you know what, I'm gonna get, like, more Madden 19 series, and, like, I'm gonna get the best defense series in, and maybe in between, and maybe if I finish that early, maybe I'll just upload, like, random videos, like, maybe, like, a FIFA 19 video, maybe 2K19, all like that. Yes, here we go. Oh, choking him out. I can't. Oh, I like the tackle animation because you will get a couple yards if you get that tackle animation. Elliot with the carry. Okay.
Bounce it outside, but they'll stop him behind the line. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down.
Alright, let's do a, run, not a run play, a pass play here. We're doing slants. Usually we're putting the linebacker right in the middle, but that's gonna do something. Yeah. I don't know why I would force that. See, that's why I'm, like, down in the series. I'm forcing things.
Told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
I don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense.
Let's go, David Johnson. You gonna let that happen, guys? I'm not David Johnson. Oh, God. Anyways, Fletcher Cox is about to get there and tackle Josh Rosen.
That's what their job is, and really a lot of the time they have to throttle back a little bit.
Ew, jack face. Who's on him?
They're just headed straight for the quarterback.
Kevin Byard and the number 50 of the linebacker. What is wrong? If you were Justin Houston, sorry. Still, that's horrible coverage. Okay. That one's actually incomplete. All right, first quarter over, guys. I'm gonna do 2 or 3 games. Probably gonna get 2 games in, not 3 games. Oh yeah, get down.
Pick up there, so it leaves them needing a conversion here on third and a tough 9.
And as we've seen throughout this season, it's no picnic trying to score touchdowns against this unit. They're ranked number 1 against the run. But it's also difficult because it's not easy to throw the ball.
Okay.
That is caught at the 7.
Who again? Who's Nelson? He's just like that Jeremy Lane guy. He's covering the best wide receiver on the team. And he's like a worst quarterback. What is happening here? Okay. If you guys didn't hear my voice, I was like, dick! I was like, dick! However I said that, I don't even know how I did.
Just trying to find his outlet man that time. Ends up leading him just a bit too much.
Now intercept it, please! It's a breakup.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because they didn't completions on first and second down. Now you gotta worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them.
Let's do this right now.
If you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Oh no! What are you doing?
Touchdown, Cardinals!
Who's on him? The Kirk.
NFL touchdown, and the Cardinals are in for 6.
What the heck is wrong with you? What is wrong with you guys? Do you need mental health? We need extra practice, Coach Andy Reid. We need extra practice. If you don't notice, because they can't play defense correctly, because they're always going to give up the touchdown because they don't know what the heck to do.
Now the Chiefs offense, they get ready to go on the field.
TJ Yeldon, I'm looking for you up top on that route.
We still have December left. We're only in November. But they would be a wild card team. And that's great. They'd be in the playoffs, but you know they're trying to bump up to be one of those division leaders.
That's Antonio Brown couldn't break that tackle, but he's up to the 39-yard line.
A two-game losing streak could have that.
I had this big abscess in my gum, guys. If you don't know what an abscess is, it's a bubble inside your mouth that hurts, and it hurts when I talk. Oh, boy.
And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and it'll be second down. Looking to throw is Mahomes.
Pass interference, please. There's a flag.
Intercepted. Picked up by DJ Swearinger. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Pass interference. Defense.
Let's go.
So cancel the interception, pass interference.
And you know what else gets canceled? The return yardage. Makes the play, but now it's all for naught.
The first trip to the red zone for KC. They've got it first and goal at the 7.
Where?
And this is going to result in losing yardage. They're driven back to the
8-yard
line.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard. Not a really good thing there. We're going to go with a power zero right here, right now.
And just like that, on we head to half number 2.
And it's a Cardinals ball. Probably not going to make the playoffs because they have no hope in this team if we can't play defense correctly. I tried to tackle him, but my guy stopped in the middle of nowhere.
So here's the Cardinals offense now.
And then he got like an extra 2-3 yards.
They have the lead now. They'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about
tendency breakers,
or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half.
It's not really surprising because you know it's Madden.
They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what?
Let's go. No spin's going to fool me out, David Johnson.
Looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
And we're not going to bring the free safety in the blitz because if we don't have a free safety, things are going to fall apart quick.
Put up the numbers he's used to producing, but with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches.
And he falls
to
the ground. And I think
yes! Luke Kuechly! What the fuck, recovery? Our defense is finally... woke up!
And all I remember as a player...
Guys, our defense finally got their hands on their butts!
Sometimes you have to put it on them.
And it causes a fumble! Patrick Mahomes.
Antonio Brown, the intended receiver, and it's second down.
It's never a bad idea.
I probably should force up the Antonio Brown, but I'm gonna try it.
Cover athlete here hasn't been able to get that elite separation that we're used to seeing from him.
Mahomes gonna throw.
He's just standing there.
Now he'll throw deep.
Oh Jesus!
Touchdown, Kansas City.
Oh my God! Antonio Brown just lost. Defenders.
Point away from tying up this football game.
Those on the shorter side is contenders. Those two equals those in Spanish. Wait, two equals those, right? I think. I don't know. Anyways, guys, he lost the two defenders.
There it results in a touchdown.
No, it's tied up. Thank God the O-line was just standing there, because if the O-line didn't stand there, man, he would have sacked me. Okay, I don't know how he fell down, but he did, and I will take it. I will take it.
Arizona getting ready to go as
We have Alan Bailey going in there. They're not going to run it. I know this for a mission. They probably aren't going to run it, though, since they're not going to run it. Yep. And we tackle him with a 5-yard gain. It's probably 4, yeah. I guess 5, because you know Madden yards. Because you know Madden yards. That's, a weird thing.
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
Go! Boy! See, I pressed the dive button, but it didn't die. That's why I stopped. I pressed square.
Is about patience, isn't it?
It didn't work for some reason, and that's why he spit me out. That's why I stopped, because I thought he would die when I pressed square. You see, common sense, people, if you tell your defender to dive, they should dive. You know, they should dive to at least attempt to tackle the person who has the ball. Oh, why did you stop, you stupid linebacker? Oh, is that Justin Houston?
Nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first.
I don't know, it might be Justin Houston. I think it's Justin Houston. I don't know what that is. Oh, you just died and missed him.
Push his way forward here for a good little gain. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and 4.
All right. I should be doing like a 2-yard gain, 2-3-yard gain, but instead it's a 5-yard gain because of this bullcrap. Madden 19. Madden brings your blood pressure and your stress level through the roof, man. His knee's down. Again, I can't reveal it.
What's the thinking here? Because a touchdown would be nice, but you've insured yourself a chance at 3 in the lead, so how worried are you about the 6?
You're not very worried about if you're confident in your kicker. And if you got a kicker to put it through the post, you feel really good about trying to bleed that clock down. In an ideal scenario, your kicker puts it through the post as the clock hits zeros.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
On third down, John.
You gotta be kidding me, thank you.
Inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up a fourth down.
Timeout, because they're gonna spend a waste of timeout long.
As they get the
start,
50 seconds left to go.
Yeah, here we go.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach.
I think fake this.
He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
I'm going to be back if I fake it. They didn't fake it, and it's good.
Kick is good. And the sideline celebrates as they have.
It's not over yet, though.
In the final minute. All right, so time to reset here. It's a huge kick there, gives them the lead, but they've got to be careful that their celebrations aren't a little too premature.
You're exactly right about that, because there still is time for the other guys to run a few plays and get into field goal position. So this defense is going to need to come up with one final stop if they're going to get out of here with a victory.
From the Chiefs now. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock, so tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play.
He's out of bounds. Let's go and get some yardage.
All the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. That's what they need right now. Get the first down. Get out of bounds. Stop the clock.
Just playing smart football. Understanding the situation.
Covering these two people.
Plays necessary and making sure that clock stops at every opportunity.
Yes! 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 Spencer Howard is a flag.
And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field.
Who was it? Travis Kelce! What is your problem? What is your problem?
Explosive play. A really explosive play that gets wiped out.
What is your problem, Travis Kelce?
They'll look to throw.
Come here and say sorry.
And an alley to run. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45.
All right.
Here, we're going to get a timeout.
I know that if they try to kick a field goal, they're going to ice me.
Stop with an even 20 seconds left
I am
go.
Probably going to miss it.
Now Mahomes. Flushed out right. He's
I won,
fly.
Please. And oh my jeez. Oh my god. He did not just do that. Oh my god.
So the field goal unit is on.
They're not going to ice me.
This is a big spot right
oh
here.
Shoot.
We've got a timeout.
I probably got this in the bag.
So here we go. Maybe the biggest kick of the game forthcoming. This to potentially send us to overtime.
I'm going to miss it. No, I didn't. Oh my god, I made it.
And they will tie this game here in the final seconds. Money kick there in the final seconds. And now, barring any hijinks on the kickoff here, partner, I think
Thank
you and
you.
I, we're going to settle in for a little overtime.
And I wouldn't have it any other way. This has been a dogfight all through regulation. No reason to think it won't continue in the extra period.
We are in overtime, folks.
Now a handoff, Johnson. And he'll be taken down here, and that is how this one is going to come to an end. And here in overtime, if the team that receives the ball scores a touchdown, it's over. If they don't, we can still have some more football.
That's exactly right. If they go down and kick a field goal, the other team gets a possession to either match it or score a touchdown to win the ball game. If both teams kick field goals, the next team to score wins. But if the receiving team throws a pick six or fumbles the ball and gets picked up by
oh
the defense,
boy, we're kicking
score,
it.
The game is over at that point.
On the NFL scoreboard, they've gone to the fourth in Cincinnati. And the Bengals are thinking upset. They lead that one. Andy Dalton dominant in this one. Four touchdown passes.
Andy Dalton.
And a good return. He's across the 35-yard line, right around the 36.
Are those clothes clean or dirty?
I don't know.
Ready to go as they take the field.
They're clean.
For their first drive here in overtime, and this is where the crowd can really become a factor.
They've had to battle it all day.
Jeez.
But I know what you're saying. In overtime, that gets doubled, doesn't it? At least because now the crowd really wants to be involved and help their team, and that first drive can dictate the whole thing.
Maybe because I'm making a YouTube video.
It's game over.
It's been loud in here so far. And he puts his head down and gets up to the 42 for a gain of about six.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fit.
You okay?
Cases like they were able to exploit right there.
False start, offense.
Thank God.
Back him up five. The false start hurts him there a bit. Backs him up to second and nine. Following the penalty, it's Johnson. Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. It's a loss of two, now third down.
Swear to God, I cannot take a loss here. I cannot take a tie. Or a loss.
First throw in overtime now for Rosen. Fitzgerald's got it right side. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. And the Chiefs are going to signal for and be granted another timeout. They'll be down to just one remaining as we step aside here in overtime.
Oh my God. All right.
Into the end zone now for a touchback. The Chiefs offense now making their way back onto the field. Their defense did its job, got the stop. All they need is three, and this is over.
Couldn't have done much else other than score themselves and end it. But they turned it back over to them, and now all they need is a field goal to win the game. Can the offense finish things off?
Part one is done, now part two. First down yardage.
This is a horrible idea.
14 yards.
I'm going to do it. I hope I can get Travis Kelce.
Mahomes now on first down.
I got him.
And this one caught by Travis.
Oh,
Kelce.
No. Oh, day. Hurry.
Look at across midfield. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Mahomes used to move in quickly.
Antonio, I need you.
To get his guys to the line. Mahomes now on first down.
Okay, that's tie.
At the 23, and they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line. So that's it. No double overtime until the playoffs roll around, so that means this one ends in a tie.
Yeah, that's ultimately unsatisfying for both teams, the fan bases. Heck, for us, we see a winner, right?
We did.
Winner and a loser. We didn't get it. End up with a tie. Everyone walks away. A little bit cranky on this one.
Man.
Yeah,
M-E-H, man. So that's a wrap.
Ooh. Well, guys. That's going to hurt us big time. I don't know who he is. What's some upgrade him to a 99 overall?
Scouting points are earned every week. Use all your points, as a portion of the remaining points will be lost when you advance the week.
We're 5-4-1, guys. We're probably not going to, Yeah, guys, we're probably not gonna make the playoffs. Even if we don't, I don't really care. Because I'm going to be starting another Madden 19 series. The last ever Madden 19 series, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And I'll see you next time, guys. I really don't want to do. I'm not going to do a second game because my pimple really hurts. Because, like, my pimple hurts a little bit. And I just don't feel like it, so. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.